out of azalea season, so it's nothing but just
okay.
green.
So no this flowers. Is the conservatory entrance. And outside, there are nice seats and stuff for you to sit and check it out. Let's go inside. Curtis.
Yes?
You know this is what I'm trying to turn the house into, right?
I kind of have an idea.
So when I bring the plants in for the winter.
I can't wait.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, that's beautiful. Look at that. You want to go past me? Go ahead, you can go by. Look at that. Oh, that's so pretty. Waiting on me? Oh, this is the pool house.
Oh, it's the pool house as well.
Is it cooler in temperature? Or are the plants cooler in here? They're just cool. They're just really cool plants. Can't hang out with them. Gotta be in a separate house, not the cool house. Now this is a potting table, guys.
This is used today exactly as it was at the turn of the century.
Really?
Yep, that's what the sign there just said.
Wow.
So, had you come here in 1895, is what you would have seen. But then again, did they mean to turn into the 21st century? Or the 19th turns of the century? There's some flowers to sit.
Okay, so that's the end of the conservatory. Say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
We're walking out now.
Please press like if you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe. I hope you guys enjoy the Biltmore, and I'll see you at my next video. Bye-bye.